So I'd say chapter one for the Chainsmokers was us remixing a ton of indie artists. And we built a fan base off of that. We were traveling all over the country, not for like getting paid anything crazy, but you know, it was something. And then we made this song Selfie as a joke, which really didn't sound like any of our other records. And the song went on YouTube and just went viral. And we wound up with this accidental hit that didn't really represent who we were as artists at all. So that was a very interesting second iteration of our career. We signed this like our first major record deal, and once they found out that we weren't gonna make more Selfies, we kind of got dropped and we went our separate ways. And you know, people always consider that being like our first big song, but we really had to start over almost after that. So yeah, it was a very peculiar start.
Dance music kind of had like, I mean, it was very European at the time. And you know, the great production and stuff, but like lyrically it was like kind of like, I don't want to say cheesy, but it was kind of.
And it was cheesy.
You know, but we saw it as an opportunity to kind of take like the authenticness that we found in indie music and indie songwriting and kind of take that but apply it to like the amazing chord progressions and energy that you had in dance music. Mm-hmm. We always talk about like finding specific moments, and then that's what we write about and try to describe in our music. And that kind of came from like those like observations about dance music.
We've always been interested in investing in companies that are gonna help people or provide some value or service or something that we just think is a great idea that the world needs. And we've had a ton of opportunities to invest in a bunch of different startups and companies that are doing those things.
We've been really fortunate because we have a great team of people around us to bring us all sorts of great opportunities. And whether it's like the esports world or medical world or things that directly involve related to music, we're just interested in fields that kind of like disrupt and challenge like the way that things have previously been done. We're investors in Yellow Heart, which is like a blockchain ticketing company that will hopefully solve the problem of scalping. We're identifying kind of areas that we think that will be really applicable and hopefully get in early enough with those companies and be able to support them with any of the shine we could bring upon them or investors that we know that could help elevate and bring it to the forefront.
That's something that we sit down and discuss with each other and decide, you know, can we make an impact here? And that's basically what we base our yes or no decision off of.